What brings you out here tonight?
To support Mr. Nevins, the boss, the man, the myth, the legend.
Yeah. New season of Shameless. Have to ask you about that really quick
January
before you go in.
January 12th, new season of Shameless, season 4. Oh, you know, it's we have a lot to live up to, obviously, because of our namesake, and we go far beyond that. I think the actors have a lot to chew on. The writing has been impeccable, been really impressive. So without telling you too much, you know, the Gallagher clan gets thrown through a loop because Frank's, you know, on a slippery slope. Fiona gets taken away, if you will. And the, you know, and Kevin V, last season we all tried to get pregnant.
Yeah,
and we,
that was really
so mom's pregnant, V's pregnant, and yeah, we're gonna have some new crazy characters.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Well, we cannot wait. Thank you so much. It was great talking to you. I'll let you go. Show was amazing. We love Shameless. So what can you tell us? I read your tweet that episode 7 is gonna be really amazing. Is there?
It's all crazy. It's just a lot of intense stuff coming up and dark stuff this season. Lip's in college, Fiona's in trouble, and Frank is dying. So, yeah.
Left off on a really dark note at the end, so we were wondering how things, do things pick up? Is there a time jump? Do things kind of pick up?
No, it's like a couple weeks later. So, yeah.
Oh, wow. So you're working on that. How's the shooting going?
We love it. I mean, we have so much fun shooting here. We were just in Chicago last week to do our exterior. So we love it. And we love the network and we love David. And that's why we're here tonight.